It's a beautiful day outside. We decided to get, you know, a bunch of work done, so
hopefully do some weight reduction here in a little bit and get the subframe connectors put in and everything else. So right now we're decided to lose some weight, you know. What'd you say about this interior? What did you say about the color?
It's ugly.
It's ugly? Aren't you glad we're gonna rip it out? Nasty tan interior. I'm gonna take this sumbitch out right now.
That's the only bolt that seriously holds the seat on?
There's four.
Four of these, that's it?
Mm-hmm. Most girlfriends are ratchets. At least my girlfriend knows how to use a ratchet, you know? It's more you can save than most chicks. Son of a bitch. Just like that. The interior's coming out over here, but anyways, we're just gonna kinda go over some of the modifications it has and what it's gonna get. It's gonna be getting some subframe connectors, as you can see under here. There are none currently. It's gonna get caster camber plates. Already has a strut tower brace, so that's nice. But it's gonna get a K-member, coilovers up here, 400 pound coilovers up front, A-arms, shaved tie rods, and shaved spindles. So it's got MSD coils on it, so that's nice. Other than that, it's pretty much stock. Nothing too crazy here. I think it made 297 at the wheels, so it'll be a good start. When it starts to, it's starting to burn a bit of oil because it has 240,000, but that's this guy here, got another Texan block, another Cobra engine here. This valve covers an intake, so that'll go in here when this thing gets too worn out, but it's not doesn't have a lot of mods. It has a built transmission in it, built rear end. I got the door panel off and part of the interior gutted there. Trim and stuff, panel off, and shitload of stuff.